So I just touched on the leadership program, and I just want to highlight that again because it's really important. It really sets the behaviours and values which we want to try and live through our footy program, but I really believe that these values go a long way in life in general. I'm looking forward to the day where a bloke who's 2 or 3 years out of school can come up and say, geez, what we learned through the footy program has helped me with my uni, or helped me with my employment, or furthered his career in any particular sporting field. I don't like to individualise, but the leadership this year, didn't quite have the depth through our year 11, with a low year level in terms of numbers, but the leadership showed by Eden, King, Sister Nino and Kelly this year was probably right up there in the 4 years that I've had the opportunity to coach the side. Not just because they led on the field, but they certainly encouraged the values of the leadership program for the whole group, and I reckon that's where we've got a lot of our growth from.
On the last weekend of the middle holiday, the first 18 squad went on the annual footy trip to Melbourne. The trip was a great opportunity for the whole squad to find as a team and become one tight unit that would benefit our friendships with each other on and off the field. The trip had many great moments, ranging from attending 2 AFL games at Etihad Stadium, visiting clubs such as Carlton, Collingwood, go-karting, and a full tour of the MCG and the Hawthorn Football Club's training facility. The real highlight for my super boys came Saturday morning. We played Scotch Melbourne's U10 side and won by a round of 10 goals. Overall, this trip was a great success and really prepared us for upcoming.